Bulldogs have won the toss to burn in the second half. Cavaliers will get the ball first.
Thank you.
tackle made by number 84. Nick Richardson brings up the second down. Let's call it second and seven as the clock continues to move. 8:22 and rolling.
Ball now marked at the
48-yard line of the Bulldogs. Before the snap, and I'll wait for the call. Rick Emerson. Dead ball encroachment is called against the defense. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. It'll still be second down. That'll put it at the 43 in the four ball.
Clock will start on the snap.
Johnny Lynn. Rick Emerson. Dead ball, false start. That'll back it up an additional five. It'll be first and 20 now for the Cavaliers. Ball now marked on the 40 and a half.
Ball now marked on the 38.
right here, but he drifts it a little bit lightly out of bounds. He'll bring up fourth down. 40-33 as the clock stops as the ball did drift out of bounds. Number four drifting back for the Cavaliers.
Touchdown!
timer number 81, Cody Hager. Let's roll.
Scrimmage.
Third down, third and seven now for the Cavaliers. The ball still rests at the midfield mark. Beanie was also there to assist, and it brings up a fourth down situation now for the Cavaliers. Let's call it fourth and nine for them. Back deep for the Bulldogs, number 20, John Johnson. Johnson on the run, brought down by number 61, and it'll bring up second down. Johnson dropped for a loss. Ball's going to be marked just at the 44. Correction, 46. Brought down by number 52, that's Stockland. And brings up a third down situation. Third and 11. Ball marked at the 44 and three quarters. 6:57 and rolling. Spot. ball now marked at the 39 and three quarters. Here we go.
Come on, guys. Get it away, Meisenheimer. Oh, boy.
It's all right.
Talk about it.
boots.
McCain on the run. Number 44 on the stop. Second down then for the Dawgs. Second and 11. Running play, so the clock continues to move. 3:39. Pass complete to number 84, that's Richardson. That brings up a third down situation. Third and 8, and the ball is marked on the 46. Clock continues to move as we slip under the 3-minute mark. Situation now for the Dawgs. Second and 18. Johnson on the run, number 44 on the stop. Timeout, Cavaliers. Stop the clock with 53 ticks left to go in the first half. Covered by number 20. That's where the Lears will take over. It'll be first and 10 Cavaliers. They're going to mark the ball just at the 35 and a quarter. 45 ticks remain. 10 is the quarterback. 52 is the center.
Attack!
first play, number 12 goes right into the end zone. Flag afterwards. PAT attempt in order as the Cavaliers take it right into the end zone. Now wait for the call, Rick Emerson. Unsportsmanship-like conduct called against the Bulldogs.
They go assess on the PAT.
So with 9:40 left to go in the third, Cavaliers are on top 20-0. Johnson is quickly wrapped up, third down. With it, number 21, it'll be first and 10 for them. 8:09 left to go here in the third. They're on time, 20-0.
Yes.
Ball marked on the 34. Oh! Ball moves around and quickly wrapped back up by the ball carrier number 12. 7:53 and rolling. Ball still marked on the 34.
Stop doing it! We lose it!
We got a gift from the gods.
Moses put his hand on that one, boys.
Johnson on the run. Tackle made to by number 44. Second and nine. Ball marked on the 34 and a half. We drift under the 5 minute mark of the third quarter. Cavaliers keep it on the ground. Number 33 quickly wrapped up by number 84, Richardson. Ball now marked on the 45 of the Cavaliers. Run in play, so the clock continues to move. 3:40. Thank you. the play. Brick Emerson shaking his head. 33 on the run.
Thank you, Coach Carr. I made that buff.
Oh, you're welcome.
But see, if it had been during the play.
You're right.
Okay?
You're right.
But you were quicker than me.
Let's play football. It's fourth down right now. Fourth and a yard. Timeout, Dolphs. Simple run and play, touchdown number 33, touchdown Cavaliers, PAT attempt in order. 2:38 remaining in the third. So 2:38 left to go in the third. Your score, Cavaliers 34, Bulldogs 6. Start the fourth. coming down here at the start of the fourth quarter. Fourth down situation. Penalty where the ball was spotted before the snap. Step it off five, repeat the fourth. Tried the hook and ladder, but the flags were flying just as the snap occurred. We'll wait for that call. Rick Emerson. Got a man down, so we'll have probably an unofficial timeout. Don't want anybody hurt.
Yeah.
that's Roy.
What if you don't find numbers?
4, 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate everybody coming out. Your final score, Cavaliers 42.